Yo, 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 shout out to the whole 100 mob. This your boy Top Cat 100. Salute to all the supporters. You tune into the Real Feel TV. Shout out the whole 100 mob as well. You already know. Now, let me jump into this and read this for you all, because in the past video, I explained that they was coming up with some business and they exposed the whole Napoleon thing to us within the mix, and they said inside the comments when Samantha replied to the person that I was showing you all, she said that they have some clothes coming along. So her and Lauren London today posted a few pieces. So let me read this and we'll jump right into it. The Marathon Clothing, in collaboration with Fear of God, are proud to announce our limited edition 08 Crenshaw capsule. Nipsey was a big supporter of Jerry Lorenzo's fashion efforts through both his Fear of God and Essentials brands. Having worn several pieces in music videos and other iconic career moments, We the Marathon Clothing wanted to see through a collaboration with Fear of God, as Nipsey always envisioned it. The collection includes a Crenshaw sweater, pullover hoodie, sweatpants, and sweat shorts, available in both royal and gray colorways. It drops on Friday, October 25th, and will be available exclusively at Fear of God's Atmosphere Immersive Retail Exhibition, located, you see, 100% of the net proceeds from sales will go to Nipsey's children. So I was racing against time trying to read that, and I can't get it no darker, so excuse all of that, really. Now, so you basically see that all the proceeds go to the kids, and that's a good thing, and that's what we want, and that's what everybody want to support. Now, you see they got this Napoleon thing going on as well. We already spoke about that, and right behind it, they got these sweaters and things that I'm showing pics of as of now. And what that means is, if this is a whole nother deal that's going on, so if you all get with these people, and you know, these will be backed up and maybe sold out as well, so you gotta hop on it and you gotta cop it right away. You know what I mean? You don't want to waste no time getting it. You know, try to get your pieces in while you can, because you know, don't be surprised if everybody, you know, of course it's going to be sold out. So the same thing happened to the Marathon Clothing store will happen to this. So you got to hurry up and grab what you could grab, you know, and it's a good thing. But a lot of people still waiting on clothing from, you know, the Puma deal. And I'm sure, like I say, they'll get all that situated as I let you know. But this is just something quick I had to hit y'all with to show y'all a few pieces to let y'all know that they still working on different things and different avenues. And these sweaters dope anyway. Like I said, if you're going to get fresh, who you going to get fresh with? You know what I mean? These lames, you know what I'm saying? Get fresh with Nip. You know what I'm saying? Straight up and down. And, you know, like I say, I'll be showing the updates to this thing that they got going on and all the new pieces. So y'all be looking out for that. Y'all know how I do. And as far as this thing go, I see it going a long way. So salute, and y'all tell me what y'all think.